Welcome back to Bad to the Bone Barbecue, your five-star barbecue review. I'm just going to let you know we're kind of slumming it today. There was a guy that hit me up all week on Facebook by the name of Spit, and he told me you got to go to Burger King and you got to go try their pulled pork sandwich. Now, the last time I went to any fast food restaurant and tried one of their barbecue sandwiches was about 15 years ago, and it was the McDonald's McRib. And to this day, I still get nauseous, and I still remember sitting on the toilet for about 2 days letting that pass through my lower bowel area. So I'm just kind of hoping that the Burger King pulled pork isn't anything as remotely as bad as that. But I would like to introduce a new person today. I got a new video guy. He tells me he's an ace video guy by the name of Nate. What do you got, Nate?
I got movie recording. Me good camera boy.
Oh. All right, Nate. All right, that was good. That was your 5 minutes of fame right there. So like I said, we're at Burger King anywhere US, because any Burger King you go to is going to serve the same type of sandwich. Let's see what we got for the pulled pork. First of all, I didn't even check the reviews. I don't even know if there's any reviews on it. But the first thing about this sandwich is, one, it's supposed to have a toasted bun. Two, it's supposed to have those little, small little onion rings. And I'm hoping they have it. And let me take a quick look-see. All right. We're starting off 0 for 2. First of all, there's no onion rings. Second of all, the bun is definitely not toasted. Let me give you a little insight here. When you toast a bun, what the toasted of the bun does is, if you have a very saucy sandwich, the toasting will actually act as a barrier so the sandwich doesn't get soggy. Kind of like this thing right here. Soggy as shit. And the other thing, I didn't even mention this, $8. I literally don't even want to taste it, because I'm looking at it right now and it looks like it's going to make me gag, but I'm going to give it a shot. Can't even open the window here. This is gross. Stand by. I don't even want to eat the bun. It's so soggy. Let me at least try the meat here. Well, the meat is basically raw. You can't even tell. Hold on. You can't even tell what type of meat this is, due to the fact that it is drenched in a sweet, moderately tangy barbecue sauce. I'm not even sure what to give this, but I'll tell you what the first thing that hits my mind when I took a bite out of this was prison food. It made me gag, and I'm going to tell you right now that my inside people tell me that even the inmates in prison, who are known for their gag reflex, would gag on this. This is a horrible, horrible sandwich. For $8, someone call 911, because I just got ripped off. Half a star. I'd give it 0 stars, but to be honest with you, I'm gonna go down the street here, and I think there's probably a homeless person who would love to have this meal, seeing as though his last meal was out of a dumpster. All right, Nate, take us home on this one, baby. Don't ever go to Burger King and get their barbecue sandwich.
Burger King, more like burger bitch.
Thanks, Nate. Mia, we miss you. Come on back in a hurry, please.
For the best review on barbecue, follow Bry, the barbecue guy.